Today we are going to talk about the academic counseling at Indira Gandhi National Open University. It is an important and integral component of the support provided to the learners, which is normally done once the admission is confirmed of the students in the institution. Who the academic counselors would be, where will be the academic counseling done, what exactly is the academic counseling, and what is the basis of the academic counseling? These are some of the issues which we are going to discuss now. Now, as you see from the slide, academic counseling is one of the most crucial support to the distance learners to facilitate their studies. It provides an opportunity of human interaction to the learners for effective delivery of the program. And as I had mentioned earlier, academic counseling is the combination of the general counseling and tutoring. General counseling is basically person-specific and relates to the advising, counseling, informing, guiding the learners on general matters such as what are the different programs on offer, what are the different schedules for various activities such as the re-registration, submission of the term and examination, then advising about the appropriate choice of the program, and of course the electives and general issues pertaining to the studies. Tutoring is basically subject specific, which deals with the subject related matters wherein the communication flows from the teachers to the taught in the form of not only talking about the subject matter, but also for clarifying the concepts, giving feedback, and helping the learners in developing study skills, guidance for preparation of the examination, if a program has a component of project or dissertation, providing support to them in all those related matters. Academic counselors in the ODL system in general, and of course at Indira Gandhi National Open Universities, they play a very important role, and they are said to be the backbone of the system. Their place is of great importance, particularly in view of the fact that they deal with large variety of the learners, because it is an ODL system. We have students coming from different background, of different age group, gender, then region, previous educational qualification, work experiences, etc. His role in face-to-face mode is more of an interpreter and facilitator of the highly structured predetermined course content given in the form of the study material to the learners. Then evaluation of the recent written responses, which is in the form of the assignment, which is a very important component, and giving feedback in the form of the comments on the written work, which acts as a distance tuition to the learners, and also encouraging the learners to attend the counseling sessions. Now, what exactly is the requirement of the academic counselor? The academic counselors basically are the teachers, those who are drawn from the conventional institution. So they should have requisite qualification and experience as per the norms. They should be well versed with the subject related matters, should have thorough understanding about the format and structure of the study material, because it is distinct and different from the general books which we normally see. Should be able to empathize with the learners, that is, should have a genuine and sustained interest in the distance learners, which encourages them to develop their study skills, particularly in the context of the requirement of the ODL system. Should understand his role in terms of the technological support and intervention, which is required to supplement and complement their academic support provided to the learners, and should have a good knowledge about the ODL system in general and in about IGNU in particular.